I'm Jen Graham. I work at NatureScot and I started there about a year ago as a graduate placement. And my role is to look at how we monitor inshore wintering waterfowl in large marine sites and in SPAs. So I was very lucky and got to go to beautiful sites like this, spend lots of time in the coast and survey birds and speak with volunteers and work with people, which is a great part of my job. And now I'm kind of in a report writing section of my work, lots of files and analysis and all sorts of work like that. And I was lucky enough to get this post, I think, from experience of working with people, working with volunteers, working with members of the public and engaging them in conservation issues. I kind of took a bit of a non-traditional route originally, started in psychology and then moved into conservation psychology and eventually ended up doing my master's in conservation science and policy, and that really stood me in good stead for this role, and I learned a lot from that sort of different discipline. And in terms of tips, I think be passionate, find something you're really interested in and care about, and also develop those skills that maybe are not strictly speaking ecology or science, but more soft skills, speaking with people. It's a huge part of most people's work, even if they are in a very science-based role, communicating what they do. And it's a great industry to be part of, so good luck.